We went to All Saints Catholic School with a sack full of toys the experts say are this year's rage of summer.
Wet pet. It's the equivalent of a Beanie Baby, I'm told. Except you can play with it in water.
There are old toys with a new twist, toys from the movies, and toys you fill with water.
This is adult-proof. Adult-proof.
We asked some of the little boys and little girls of summer to give us their reading on the new toys. Okay. A big hit, and first to go, Sock 'em Boppers, fun for all ages.
Like she's beating up on me, oh no!
They're fairly inexpensive, 10 bucks for two. Laser Challenge fired in at second. Both boys and girls liked them, but they'll cost you twice as much. 20 bucks a set, but to have any fun, you'll need at least two. But are these toys safe?
I can tell you from a safety standpoint, there is probably no hazard whatsoever in this. If I were a child development person, I might say it's not a great idea because it could encourage fighting. But personally, I think it might help them release some pent-up frustrations. You know, I'd like to have one of these for my office, actually.
I like it a lot.
Beanie Babies are still the rage and a favorite.
I like Beanie Babies because Beanie Babies are very soft because I have two of them and because they're nice and comfy.
At Cadoodle's toy store, Beanie Babies are taken off the shelf just about as fast as they're put on it.
We probably sold 300 yesterday, and that's without telling anybody or putting it in the news or anything. And the phone's ringing off the wall all the time. We still answer about 500 calls a day.
Our toy experts left behind the Nerf Hydro Ball, Max Flight Frisbee, and Wet Pet. Here's how they rated them.
Because you can't do anything with them.
Except play with them. But that's why I don't like them.
But Haley disagrees. She likes Wet Pets.
Because you can put it underwater.
Chelsea snatched up the Big Bubba Bubble Maker, but it gave her the blues big time.
I couldn't figure out how to put it together.
So we pour that into there.
With a little help, we put it together, but it still didn't work. Finally, after tremendous tenacity.
Yeah, pop it all around.
I've never seen bubbles this big.
Our judges are still unimpressed with the Max Flight Frisbee and Batman, but look out superhero, Mr. Freeze, iced Kevin's vote.
Oh, wow, are you excited?
To sum up the Super Summer Toys, from these toy experts, if they've got the toy at home, it's no longer fun. That was the case with Batman. And anything to do with water is always a hit, or should we say, a splash. Rhonda Chapman, Oklahoma's 5 News.